Hi world, welcome back to Baby Teen. You're watching with me, Nejunas. So today I've got a very beautiful dress to show you, a very special one in a very pastel green color. So this is a frock, a very good frock, a very simple yet elegant frock. Here you can see front side of the frock and back side of the frock. Here we have made this beautiful frock in sleeveless pattern, but when we move to the yoke area, you can see pleats over here. Small pleats we have given from starting from the shoulder till the joining area, we have given in a diagonal format, and same gatherings we have embossed with a beautiful golden colored pearls over here on both the sides. And when we move on to the skirting area, you can see we have made this skirting in two different layers, but of same color, same mint green color we have carried over here on both layers. So this gives an extra fluffy look. Lowermost layer comes all the way from the skirting joining area, and this upper layer also comes all the way from the joining area. So this one gives an extra fluffy look when you baby wear this. And when we go to the back side of the dress also, you can see similar pattern we have carried to the back side also. Here the difference is that we have embossed a huge bow on back side of the dress. And as usual in all baby teen dresses, we have given cotton lining, we have given zippers, and we also have margins. Default margin we have, like one size extra margins we have. So if you purchase something from baby teen, you can wear that for a long time, because we have margins, and when your baby grow, you can simply open the margin and use it. It's as easy as that. So that's all about this beautiful costume I have here today. So I guess everyone might have liked this costume. So please watch my videos and please support me. I'll be coming with next video with another beautiful pattern very soon. Until then, bye bye and take care.